This week, we celebrate entrepreneurs across our country. Canadians who've built businesses, created good middle-class jobs, and shaped our communities. But this year has been a difficult year for many of them. COVID-19 has changed the way they run their business. Some have had to temporarily close their doors or change their operations entirely. And through it, Canadian entrepreneurs have risen to the challenge of the moment. With creativity, innovation, and resilience, they have shown what it means to be Canadian, and as a government, we will always be there to help them. We will continue to offer supports that will help keep their doors open and grow their businesses during this difficult time and beyond. Because we can only build back better if we lean on one another. So thank you to all of our entrepreneurs across the country for everything you do for our communities. And to all Canadians, let's do our part to show support and appreciation for their businesses. Let's buy local, order takeout if we can, and lend a helping hand. And together, let's continue the hard work to move Canada forward.